Hi, my name is Katrin, and I'm on the Pet Finder Pro Team. Today I'm going to help you through the steps of manually adding a pet listing into Pet Finder. If you want to auto-import your pet listings using your shelter software, jump to my colleague Brent's video, How to Auto-Import Pet Data. Before we get started posting your listings, take a moment to learn how to increase your adoption rates by reading our Build a Great Pet Listing article. The article offers great advice for writing engaging descriptions, taking great photos and videos, and helping your adoptable pet's details shine. Let's get started. The first step is to get logged in to the Pet Finder Pro homepage. Do this by clicking on the login button in the upper right-hand corner of pro.petfinder.com. Enter your email address and password to log in. You may be prompted to retrieve a security code from your email. Find that code and enter it to proceed. Once you've logged in, you'll be taken to your Pet Finder Pro dashboard, where you'll see all the information associated with your account. This is your homepage and has all of your information at your fingertips. From your dashboard page, click Add a Pet or go to Pet Listings from the main menu. Choose the animal type you'll be posting and add their name and status. Scroll to Pictures and Video. Then click Browse to upload images and/or video of your adoptable pet. You can add up to 8 pieces of media here, and keep in mind that horizontal photos work best. A variety of photos that include the pet's face and full body are recommended. Make sure to choose your pet's best picture as their primary image. This will be the image that displays in Pet Finder search results. Complete your pet's listing with details about their physical traits, health and behaviors, and a description that highlights their uniqueness. When you're finished, click Save and Publish to post your pet listing. If you're not ready to publish the listing, use Drafts to save your progress by clicking Save in the upper right-hand corner or hitting Control S on your keyboard. To access your saved drafts, go to the Pet Listings menu, or click the drafts number on the Pro dashboard. Once you have clicked Save and Publish, your pet listing is live and discoverable on petfinder.com. You can update a pet listing with new details or new photos and videos at any time. Simply click Pet Listings from the main menu and navigate to the pet you'd like to update. Then, follow the same steps as before to browse and add media. Click Update when you are finished to complete the listing. Once complete, don't forget to share your pet listings on social media to increase your adoption rates. Choose a single posted pet from your pet listings list. Then click Share on their profile preview. Select the platform you want to share on, and you'll be taken to the chosen platform where you can select from their posting options. With great photos and a great listing, it's only a matter of time until your pet will be headed to their forever home. Once a pet is adopted, you'll want to mark their status as adopted on your Pet Finder Pro dashboard. To do this, click on the Pet Listings tab from your dashboard. Select Edit next to the adopted pet. Scroll to the Status section and select Adopted from the drop-down menu. Lastly, click Update in the top right-hand corner and the pet will be marked as adopted. Great job! That's it! It only takes a few steps to get from creating a listing to creating a lifetime of memories and love for a lucky pet in their new family. Thanks for using Pet Finder Pro.